Good morning, children. Today we are going to start chapter 7 and we are going to study here plane and solid shapes. Children, you must have seen different shapes in your home like square, rectangular, then triangle. Children, you must have seen Ludo and the carom. So what is the shape of the Ludo and the carom? What is the shape of a flag? Or what is the shape of an hanger? So they may be triangle, they may be square, they may be rectangle. Okay, so let's start with the plane shapes. One at first is triangle. So here some of the triangle shapes are here. See here, if we cut the bread from the center, then it forms the shape of a triangle. So this is a triangle. Okay, children. Now this one is a triangle. So this is a triangle. That means a triangle has three corners. Okay. If we join these three corners, the triangle is formed. Okay. Got it? So here, see. Now tick the objects with the shape of a triangle here. So which one is triangle? Yes. Then here? Yes. Very good. Here? Yes. So these are the shape of a triangle. So let's join the dots here. And they all have the shape of a triangle. So join these dots with the pencil, children, and color them. Okay? Do it in the book. Then next is, which of the following have the shape of a triangle? Color them and red. So children, whatever shape is of triangle, just stick it and color them also. Like this one. Color it. Okay? Then this. Then this. Okay? So do it in the book and color it also. Got it? Next is the square, children. Okay. Now in lockdown period, children, you must be playing the Ludo, carom, chess and all. Okay, children? So here it is a Ludo. Now this is the shape of a square. This is the shape of a square chessboard. Okay? So these are the shape of a square. So let's stick here the shape of a square, children. Now here, carom. Then this is a shape of a square. And this is the shape of a square. And this is the shape of a square. So again here, children, join all the dotted lines and then color them also. Okay? So do it in the book. Next is, again, find the square shape and color them with yellow. Okay? So this is square, this is square, this is square. So color it with the yellow color. Got it? Next is rectangle. Now the shape of the rectangle are like this. Now they have four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So shape of a classroom board. Now the shape of a goalpost. They are all rectangular in shape. So okay, here again find out the rectangular shapes. Now this post, lector. Okay? Then door. Okay? Then here the clipboard. Then a flag. These are rectangular shape. Now again join the dotted lines and color them. Okay, children? So join these lines and color them. Got it? Now here there are different shapes of a rectangle. So find out and color them with a blue color. Got it? Next is, a square is different from a rectangle. Now square, it also has four corners, whereas rectangle, it also has four corners. But in a square, all the sides, they are equal. Whereas in rectangle, only two sides are equal to each other. Got it? So here, we'll take the object which is of square and cross out the object which is in rectangle. Okay, so this is rectangular, we cut it, then this is rectangular, we cut it, then note. Okay, so here again we'll take the rectangles and we cross out the squares. So here this is the rectangle, this is the rectangle, 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 and rectangle. We cut it. Okay, now here color the squares yellow and rectangle blue. then we'll move on to circle. Yeah, a ball, it is a circle. The sun, it is a circle. CD, it is a circle. Ball, it is a circle. Ring, it is a circle. Okay, so here, circle, circle, circle. Now again, join the dotted lines and color them. Again here, find out the circles and color them with green. Then next is solid shapes. We learn it in our next class. Thank you and have a nice day.